listening to those beautiful words, my Lord, my Christ. And I pray this morning that he is truly your Lord and Christ, whom we have come together as a congregation to worship this morning. Now we're going to sing 576 in the Red Songbook, and I'm assuming that the words will be there for each of us. And we'll stand together and lift our voices in worship and praise this morning. I am thine, O Lord. Sing that with all your might and as a witness. Would sense this fourth verse, the depths of love. There are depths of love I cannot know till I cross the narrow sea. There are heights of joy that I may not reach till I rest in peace with thee. Now, those are talking about heaven, but I trust that we shall sense some of that love and the joy that's available to us when we know the Lord Jesus as our Savior.